Alright, look. Oh, shoot.
Sun rising in the African plain. If the kids end up curious, we gotta explain. Cause this movie gave us memories and gave us some pain. Now, Disney working magic, nah, no David Blaine now. Have you heard? There's animals and herds migrating towards the cliffs, antelopes and the birds. I think they got the word, the king's son has arrived. And Rafiki gonna hold the youngin' up to the sky. Small footprints, should I say paw prints? Filling up the bigger ones, it's about to be enormous. No dry eye when the king of the kingdom died. We see a tease of the stampede right before our eyes. Simba being marked as a prince. Conformist considered an offense. Red fruit split it open, smeared on fingerprints of the baboon. Red juice on his head, then he lifts. And the kingdom rejoices, legendary scene. Who does the voices? Damn, what a team. Seth Rogen, Childish Gambino, Billy Eichner, Beyonce, Key. Damn, what a roster. Blockbuster, oh wait, it ain't done yet. The King Mufasa, roaring at the sunset. Summer 2019, we there from the start. But I'm curious who's doing voiceover for Scar. This was a cartoon, now it's three-dimensional. Looking more professional, better yet exceptional. Rap reaction, cause I got the sauce, yeah, that bechamel. This movie got a cast of all-stars, SNL, whoa.
Doing my best, man. My name's Joey Natto, and this is a rap reaction.